Small job in the last episode. I built this farm and still haven't worked yet. And sun is setting great. What I really want to do this episode is try and build a super smelter. Well, at least just get a bunch of furnaces built up somewhere. So I can start working on a project. So let's see. Farm underneath the ground. If you listen closely, you hear my sheep and cow jumping so I can have more roses make books and champions. Really need the mining. This is my main house. There is the farm I built. That was a pain in the butt. The original idea for it was that there will be a hopper system, not a hopper, a dropper system. They'll drop it into the water and then the water will drop it downwards. But I really only used a few parts. If y'all got any ideas for a project that could be used for any of these materials, please tell me. Because I don't got any. And it's done for the patient. Another portal. Bunch of more. My enchanting room, I still need to get some bookshelves so I can get higher level enchantment. Little sword. Crafting and smelting. That's my bad luck. Potion burning room. I brew fibers of potions right now. Oh, there it is. Can do. Just doing this because I'm bored. First of all, that will brew a strength potion. I found a what's it called again? A blaze spawner so I can make a blaze spawner. Hopefully, I won't die. A lot. Potato corn. Then they all look at right here. 3. If I ever do, potatoes and potions if you want to buy candy. Also, I need to build a bigger font for this. So I'm on another one. So 5 extra. Good. Also, what I plan on doing as soon as I am having a chest right here, it going down into the little system between underneath all of this right here, going all the way under and going through this wall. I hear slime, and then it's green. Over here, so I don't have to share them anymore. That's a project for a future video. So. Okay, then fire resistant potions. Like I said, I brew them up. And they do work. Some of them are right here. Well, I'm afraid that's all the time for today's video. Subscribe to the Black Ops Drums. Goodbye and peace out.